Catholics. How about Catholics? How would a Catholic ever vote for Joe Biden when there's actually an assault on Catholics? I mean, I don't know how many Catholics are. Who's a Catholic in this room? How would anybody as a Catholic, because specifically Catholics are targeted by the FBI and the DOJ, and then you're supposed to vote for Joe Biden? It doesn't make sense. I will direct a completely overhauled DOJ to investigate every radical district attorney and an AG and a DA.